Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, our three wonderful boys and girls from Tracy County, April Seaman, Damian, Dowd, and April Seaman, Bryony, Dwyer. Would you also please make Lieutenant Commander Cottier as he takes his leave from conducting duties. Our next march was composed as a tribute to the men who sailed in the five ships that made up the scrap iron flotilla. These ships were built at the end of World War I and were old and outdated by the time World War II came about. They were referred to by the German propaganda minister, Goebbels, as Australia's consignment of junk, or Australia's scrap iron flotilla. Well, I can tell you that the crews who served in those ships took that as a badge of honour. They earned some very distinguished battle honours. During the march, you will hear pipe the side. This is a salute to the men who sailed in those mighty ships. You will also hear and see an anthem being played as a salute to the workers who built those magnificent ships. You will also see our drill team give a drill display.
Drill team, Rick, Mark.
And I can tell you they wear with pride the five tally bands of those ships that made up the scrap iron flotilla. HMAS Stuart, HMAS Voyager, HMAS Vampire, HMAS Vendetta, and HMAS Waterhead. We'd like now to play for you this march, the Scrap Iron Flotilla.